A Metro father is jailed after an alleged drunk driving accident with his two young children. The SUV he was driving flipped several times, landed upside down in a ditch.
A witness tells our News 9 crime tracker, Jennifer Pierce, he is amazed everyone survived.
Two witnesses saw the car speed through this parking lot, hit the curb, and then flip into the drainage ditch. They were shocked to see two small passengers.
After seeing the car flip and neither child was injured, it was a miracle.
Dusty Birdsong had just finished a bike ride with a friend when he heard an SUV screech through this parking lot off Southwest 15th Street. The man behind the wheel, 26-year-old Brandon Hart, his two children, an infant and young child, also in the SUV.
The way he drove in here was totally abnormal.
Hart lost control of the vehicle after hitting the curb.
And he lost it right here. You can see where he hit right there. Car did probably rotate over about three times before it landed on its top.
Upside down in this concrete ditch near the Oklahoma River. Police say a number of drivers witnessed Hart's erratic driving earlier in the evening.
People had been calling 911 and reporting it, and that's what got officers there.
Birdsong also called 911. His friend rushed to the SUV to help the children out of the ditch. They say the baby and young boy were strapped in, and that's likely what kept them safe and unharmed. Witnesses say Hart was also uninjured, but seemed heavily intoxicated.
He refused to take a breath or blood test for the purposes of determining his intoxication level. He was booked into the Oklahoma County Jail.
Hart has a lengthy criminal history. He was recently released from prison for arson and assault and battery and is on probation. On the scene, on the story in Southwest Oklahoma City, Jennifer Pierce, News.